another thing is we want to like meet a lot of people from around the world. That's what it's also about. We want to discover that culture here, South Korea, which is a great place. And yeah, the group is very nice.
Okay, we're going to go around, talk to a few more people and find out their spirit. Like, I feel bubbly, like I'm bubbling around because everybody is so happy. And I can just talk how much Gwangju means to FISU and how much they have put into this event. And we do hope it's going to bring a lot of success.
How's the people of Gwangju and the city of Gwangju treated you so far?
Very well. We've been in the village for the most part. So as far as the village is concerned, everything is set up for us and things are really good.
And our expectations is to win, because the volleyball of Brazil, it has a huge history in the world, has Olympic champions, we have Grand Prix champions, and our expectation is to win the Universiade this year.
You brilliant.
Okay.
Very good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's been so great. I've met so many people. We have this pin exchange going on, so every country has a pin, and you can go around and trade your pins, so you get countries' pins from all around the world.
Okay. And the food? How's the food been?
Great. Yeah, I love Korean food. It's been wonderful.
Yeah. You too.
I see a lot of pins.
Yeah, lots of pins. Well, the pins are about like friendship. Changing friendship with different countries, getting to know a bit about each other, and it's a good way for us to have a motivation to talk to other players from different sports, different countries, and it's just fun. It's a good memory to take back to Chile.
Japan will get many medals.
Okay.
So.
Japanese, I'm number one comedian, okay?
Yeah, how happy are you to be here, and how do you feel about the university?
I'm very happy, très content in French. I'm very, very happy.
I'm loving the environment, I'm loving everything.
Gwangju, we say thank you for this fantastic hosting.